So England defeating Sri Lanka by 26 runs to notch up their fourth victory in this T20 World Cup. But in this particular segment, we not only look at the top performers, which would be Jos Buttler or Hasaranga in this case, we also take a look at some of the fine moments from the match. You're watching Dell's Stunning Moments of the Day.
Watch more, feel more, Dell.
Joining me on this segment is Deep Das Gupta. Deep, the first moment that we've picked is not only did Jos Buttler make his 100, he reached there with a 6. That's the kind of shot you expect from a batsman like that.
Absolutely. I think he deserved that 100. Thoroughly deserved that 100. The knock that he played was an absolute superb one. One of the best T20 knocks that I've seen, kind of based on the opposition, quality of the opposition, the pitch, and everything put together. I think that's one of the best hundreds that I've seen.
The other moment we've picked is Roy and Billings combined for a stunning relay catch to dismiss Hasaranga. Unfortunately for Billings, it's going to be sub, but he deserves his name on that particular catch.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the major job was done by Jason Roy any which way. I think, kind of catching it and having that awareness that he's going to cross over the boundary, and realizing that Sam Billings was right next to him and chuck it down to him. I think that's what kind of differentiates England from a lot of other sides. It's the level of fielding, awareness and everything else, the one percenters as we call it. And that was a very, very important point in that game as well.
If that was an important point, what followed was another important point, because Hasaranga was making runs, so was Darshan Shanaka, the captain, and he was dismissed with a direct hit in the 18th over. Jos Buttler dismisses him. Again, stunning bit of fielding, and I think these two fielding efforts would be correct to say just turn the match on its head.
Absolutely, because that was the partnership which was kind of taking the game away from England. Obviously, the Hasaranga catch, as we mentioned just a while ago. And then that run out from Jason Roy, from Jos Buttler, he couldn't do nothing wrong today. He was absolutely brilliant, Jos Buttler, with the bat and then with the gloves as well. And at that point in time, obviously, you didn't want, as if you were England, you didn't want a set batter out there. And obviously, Darshan Shanaka was playing a really good knock at that point in time.
Thanks so much for that, Deep. You're watching Dell Stunning Moments of the Day, presented by Dell. Stunning visuals, immersive experience.
Watch more, feel more, Dell.